So this is what it feels like to have a friend. It's not that bad.